family and home. And coming in and out of that final turn, the 21, Bryce. Bryce Holman, Phenom Racing, Glencoe, Minnesota. Bryce Holman going to get the win, followed up by the Nightmare, Ian McCullough and Cameron Wing with that three. Main Moto 29 got Johnson, Connors, Kroon, Kimple, Davis, and Shu. Into that final turnaround they come, bringing to the line, six bikes. Looks like Nathan Davis got Shu coming after him. Davis going to get the win. Shu's going to get the second, followed up by the R-Bike. R-Bike of Kimple. And